Hi, everyone. Pastor Joe. It's a pleasure to be back with you. Let me start by saying just thank you. Most of you, I don't even know who all has helped me and my family. I assume most of you know by now, my wife had a pretty serious brain surgery up at Mayo Clinic. She's slowly recovering. The surgery was a complete success. It's going to be a few months of rehab, but we're finally making progress. And thank you to everybody who has prayed for us, sent cards, helped us with food. Stuff's been done around my house. I have no idea who has done what, but just thank you to everybody. And it really has reminded me of, again, how important the body of Christ is, how we look out for each other, we pray for one another, we support one another. And this weekend, I'll be preaching from 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 20. And it says that we are to be ambassadors of Jesus Christ. And that means not just for our friends, but for our neighbors next door and for our community. And right now, it's such a broad swath. I mean, we've got the situation still playing out in Texas. We've got our own hurricane issues. We've got the disaster in Puerto Rico. And this morning, as I'm filming this, we've got the disaster in Las Vegas. Guys, the one thing I can tell you is that the reason that a jeweler lays out a diamond against black velvet is because it shows all the brilliance against all of the black evil. And at times like this, Jesus shines even brighter when things are at their worst and people see the church doing what the church is supposed to do, carrying out the message of Jesus, loving people, feeding people, helping people. So we are continuing to collect money for Puerto Rico. Thank you for your incredible gift that I do know. Besides taking care of yourself, we've been given offerings. We sent $20,000 to Texas and another $20,000 to relief efforts here, plus just all the work everybody did in Florida. And now you've given thousands again for Puerto Rico. You never cease to amaze me, along with keeping our normal stuff going here at the church. So I love being your pastor. Let's stay strong. I will say this. Let me say, well, this is just from the heart, okay? In Genesis, you read about all that took place during the time of Noah. Jesus said, right before the second coming, he says, as it was in the days of Noah. Let me just throw a couple things at you. In the days of Noah, Noah built a great big ark. Ken Ham just built a great big ark in Ohio. Coincidence? In the days of Noah, it said that the thoughts and deeds and intentions of all the people were evil continually. Coincidence? During the time of Noah, there were earthquakes, volcanoes, the flood, the fountains of the deep broke open. Coincidence? I'll let you decide. God bless you. I love being your pastor.